Hey, real quick, guys, we'll get started. It'll be how many teams? How many teams you got?
1, 2, 3, 4, and then Brooklyn.
So we got five teams. So we got five teams. Where's the 16?
Well, one team has to sit.
Okay, so basically we got two courts, and if you lose, you got to sit one. So winner's court, loser's court. If you lose, you sit one. All right. Everybody been here before? Yeah, you've been here. Zoo, you never played here. So how we do it is, if you foul twice, shoot the free throw. Okay. All right, and then game go to seven, and validate the win with a free throw. Right, end up air ball minus one. All right, you ain't gonna shoot many of them anyway. Guys, it's been a good week. It's been a good summer. Let's finish up the right way before we get out of here. All right, this is the last day we're gonna play. You know what I mean? So let's make it a good one. All right, the last 4 or 5 days, well, the last 3 weeks have been amazing. All right, this is the last day we plan for the summer. So let's make sure we close out this the right way. Compete hard. All right, always respect, you know, the tradition of this place and the tradition of this gym, and just respect me, like y'all always know that, man, because I love every one of you motherfuckers here. I really do. I want y'all to be successful. It's coming from a very pure place. Y'all know that. It's coming from a very, very pure place. So let's make sure we have a lot of fun, compete. If somebody got a wide open layup or whatever, don't try to be a like, if you can get it, get the all right, but if not, just let them have it. It ain't that serious. And then don't be, two things that I hate. Don't be in here doing a whole lot of fouling, and don't be in here being sorry as all right? Work on your game. All right? No funny shit. Work on your game. All right? Play the right way. Play the right way like you always know. You'll feel better in an hour, and I'll feel better too. Let's have some fun. All right? Listen for your team. Listen for your team real quick.
Five, three. I'm an honorary player. I'm getting loose.
Oh, see? Told you.
I knew it was about to happen.
Got the ball.
Told you last time, layup.
I bought it for you.
Pass. Alright, Simba.
Come on, man. Thank you. 3-1.
Thank you.
it happen. I know. Yo, I just want to say for you young guys, and think about this for a second, right? Development. All you young guys, development. Development. That is a decision. That's not a choice. The difference between a decision and a choice is I'm going to choose to come in here and play hard today. I'm going to choose to come in here tomorrow and work on my shot. I'm going to choose good attitude. Choose one thing. You can't do that every day. You got to make a decision. I'm going to come in here. I'm going to decide to pick up full court and commit to that decision. And out of that, I'm going to create an identity in myself that's going to bleed into other people, because guys like Pascal, guys like Kyrie, they ain't got time to do the little shit like that. They didn't pay their dues. They went through it. They need someone next to them, behind them, that's going to do all the little shit that goes into winning. Because the minute you young guys figure out what your role is, and you make a decision to commit to that role, you're going to have success. Trev can be the best person to tell you and walk you through it. He came in really young, and he was making choices, trying to figure it out, and one day he made a decision. I'm gonna play D, and I'm gonna hit threes. And that has carried him throughout his entire career. The championships, the dog, the edge, key plays and to win championships, and it changed his entire career. So stop making choices to come in here and be a different person every time you touch the court, and make a decision to do the things that other people will not glorify. Your friends won't like it, your homies and your agent and people who coach you are gonna say you can't be that. You have to become that. And out of that decision, you might have a chance to be Pascal, where now he now has way more room. And now he's grown. I played with a guy like that by the name of Paul Millsap. Came into the league, played Utah Jazz. Defender, rebounder. People start leaving. He start getting opportunities, got more trust. Now he's skilled, he's playing, he's doing way more. So make a decision, stay away from the choices. And other than that, just know your role. The worst thing a veteran or any all-star want is a young player or any player who doesn't know their role. They ain't got time to tell you that. And in our league, it ain't a lot of coaches going to tell you your role, because they scared to tell you, or they just don't have time for it. Know your role and watch out a key player, and key players fight for you to be everyone's favorite player. And it'll take you forever. That's it.
That's it. I appreciate it. T.A., you got something? You good?
I can't follow that up.
It's been no doubt. Hey, we've been at this a long time, me and Trevor. Trust me, we've been at this 16, 17 years, along with a lot of other people. Guys, it's been a wonderful summer, man. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Every that's in here and every that's been that's come all summer, man, I appreciate it. It's a blessing, man. I mean that. And I wish everybody nothing but, nothing but luck. Good luck. You know what I mean? Good luck. Go ahead.
No,
you good.
No,
go ahead.
I just want to say thanks for the summer, dog.
Oh, yeah. We still got our workouts with my guys. We know what we're doing. Hey guys, but it's been amazing. All right. You know what I mean? We'll be back at it next summer, doing it all over again. You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, it's about the big picture of this whole thing. It is. It's a huge picture. Don't get caught up into right now. This mother not giving me the ball. I'm running up and down. I'm doing this. Who gives a f-? Tomorrow's a new day. So the new day to get better. All right. You got to have amnesia with this. Put together back-to-back days so you can end up with a 16-year career or something super dope and super awesome. Alright? But I really appreciate y'all, man. Y'all have no idea. People ask me all the time, man, how you stay so goddamn energized? Because I'm really, really appreciative. I'm so thankful, guys. Y'all have no idea how thankful I am of each and every one of you motherfuckers. You know what I mean? I mean that. And my core group, y'all, I mean, we one big family. Y'all know that. I don't give a fuck about all the other funny. Real talk, we one big family because I want y'all to succeed. And we ain't for everybody, who gives a because we're going to come in here grinding out even if it's 1-on-1, 2-on-2, or 3-on-3. I don't care about all the other stuff because I know the big picture of how we got to do the grind and get better. you know what I mean, and do what we need to do. It's a marathon. You go there, you do what the you're supposed to do. You listen to the motherfuckers, you do what you're supposed to do. We do this all over again. For real. We got you. You know we got you. We got you for life. I don't give a fuck about the funny other. We got you. We got you. For good or for bad, we got you. We're going to make sure we take care of ours. That's a fact. Believe that, man. I love y'all, man. Let's get the out of here, man. And shit, we're doing all over again. Family on three. One, two, three. Family out of here.